गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. लास्ट क्लास वी सॉ सेकेंड लेसन फाइव लैंड फॉर्म्स. सो दिस इज सोशल क्लास. हाउ मेनी लैंड फॉर्म्स इन अवर अर्थ? हिल, फॉरेस्ट, फील्ड, सी शोर एंड ड्राई लैंड. सो हिल, वॉट एवर द माउंटेन्स एंड द हिल्स सराउंडेड, इट्स अ माउंटेन रीजन्स. एंड wild animals live in the forest, so it's a forest landform. Next, whatever we grow, the crops, whatever crops we growing in the land is agricultural land, so that's a field landform. Next, seashore. So seashore is also one kind of landform. Next, useless land, that is a dry land, we can't use for anything, so that's also fifth landforms. So last class we saw the five landforms. Now we are going to see briefly about the landforms in our Tamil Nadu, not about the whole world, okay? And in the solar family, Earth is the third planet. I think you all know the solar family, right? First one is Sun, next Mercury, Venus and Earth. So Mercury is the first, Venus is the second, Earth is the third planet, and next to the Earth is Mars and Jupiter. Yes, you should all know the solar system, okay? Just in this leaf usefully and read about the solar system and all, okay? Very good. We look into the lesson. See, in solar family, Earth is the third planet. So Mercury, Venus, it's a two planets, and third is the Earth. And Earth, it's filled with the oxygen and temperature. Okay, without oxygen, okay, we can't live in this Earth. So in the Mercury, Venus, Mars, no people can't live because there is no oxygen and temperature. So Earth is filled with the oxygen, so it'll help you to breathe. That's why we are living in the Earth. Next, Earth or the life sphere is surrounded by five elements of nature called land, water, air, fire and sky. See, I told you the Earth is filled with the oxygen and temperature, also with land. See, we can see the brown things, right? It's a land. And green things is called a forest. And this is blue thing, it's called water. And fire is also there, right? In the volcano we can see the fire, right? Yes, so fire is also available in the Earth. And top that we can see the sky. So there are five nature's element in the Earth, okay? Next, land, water, air, fire and sky. These are the five elements in our nature filled with the Earth. So in Tamil they'll say like panchabhoodangal, okay? Your mom will know that. You ask her what is a panchabhoodangal, the same we are seeing in the English, okay? So land, water, air, fire and sky, these are the five elements of nature in our Earth. So the first we see the land, okay? Physical feature of the land. So land is a different types. Look at your mountain. Some ranges are filled with mountain, some land with a forest, some land in a plain, some land is a seashore and dry land. So there are five landforms, but we are going to see detail about the land because the lesson is belongs to the landforms. Okay, five landforms. So we are going to see just a introduction, but in the land only we are going to see the deeply what are the landforms and where is it situated. Okay, so just remember five landforms: mountain, forest, plain land, seashore and dry land. We look into the landforms of Tamil Nadu. So first we look our state. In our Tamil Nadu, we can see five types of landforms in Sangam age. In last class, we saw, right? Sangam period. Yes. So, we'll see the three kings, right? In this king, the Sangam period is also. So in Madurai district, the Pandya man king ruled the Sangam. The period is called a Sangam period. So Pandya Manan ruled the Madurai, and that period they called a Sangam age. In the Sangam age, the people have the work done in the Tamil Nadu. Okay, what are the work they done in the Tamil Nadu landform? See, out of 5 Thinais, only 4 types were permanent. Kurunji, Mullai, Marudam, Needal. The 5th land is Plain. Palai was formed when Kurunji and Mullai dried up. Okay, they have 5 Thinais as a permanent, but they used Kurunji, Mullai and Marudam and Needal. The 4 things they gave the importance, but for the 5th one is a Palai. So when the Kurunji and Mullai is dried, they consider this Palai. Okay, we'll look into detail in next class. Thank you.